Luca and Pikachu are not online, so we can't do. Yeah, not really zero.
Okay, I will tell you when you can join us.
Welcome to Chernobyl, fellas. I'm old enough to remember when this place went critical. Today, you'll face not only radiation, but as always, Blackwood forces. What you're here to uncover is what they're up to.
Los, kick in.
Ja, aber xy macht sich in Strand 50 noch nicht. Okay, rejoin now. Rejoin.
Just so you fellas know, we'll be experiencing communication issues on this operation. Some kind of interference.
Okay. Yeah, we're doing a trio, so just be AFK. Yeah. Oder soll einen Kill machen? One of our friends. Soll. Na, you can't. Because we already started, and if you rejoin, you don't get here. You don't get the zero.
All expendables restored.
But you get the stripe. Yep.
Blackwood's got these cyborgs crawling around on all fours.
Nah, we are doing a trio,
whatever,
like
that
we said.
Is on the floor there, I want you to investigate it.
We did. But then some players will say that, like, we cheated, you got one kill. It's not trio. You know what I mean, right?
Would you look at these mushrooms? Fungi or what have you? Never seen the like of them. Upstairs, that these cyborgs are no longer combat ready. That's the good news. The bad news is that almost certainly means Oberon has something new and even more dangerous.
Checkpoint reached. Okay. All expendables restored.
Oh, Bon, du bist einfach shit. Okay, I'm gonna mute myself because I'm gonna just control all these guys. I don't rely because otherwise I lag a little bit. I do lag a little bit.
Ammo, health, and
not
armor
much.
Restored. Teammates revive.
Nah. Only I lag. But I'm an important person on this run.
Okay, we got high radiation zones from here on out.
Okay,
if your Geiger counter starts going crazy, stay back. This isn't something our medics can treat. Heads up! These zombie cyborg things have an off-guard. Blackwood special unit. So you better not take them lightly.
I play on advanced, yeah. 13 and 9 on normal, ADS is 9, normal sensitivity is 13. And here. Your sensitivity, I play on 16.
I'm being advised that the device here is a high value target.
Nana, don't
do so. Guys can investigate.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Ich bin low, weil du mich angeschossen hast. Oh, ich krieg trotzdem keinen Schaden. Begrenze. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna meet myself now. I mean, he's trying, but not really. I'm muting myself now forever.
Somehow. We don't know exactly what it is at the moment, but we can assume it's radioactive. And since Blackwood's operation is here.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
I would not suggest to you that you kill yourself because it's damaging us and it can, I mean, kill us, basically. Yep. Nana, only if you kill yourself, like, near us. But it's faster when you get killed by us. And it's safer. Yeah, just be AFK, yeah. It's better.
And armor restored. Teammates revived.
First flying back to rearm. Get into position. He will be back.
Yes, Reaper. Restoration and revival complete.
fellas. Blackwood's deployed a flying fortress. All we know about it so far is its name, the Mantis. But you can bet it's packing the latest cutting-edge Blackwood weapon systems. Bunker complex here, boys. Blackwood's got something they don't want us to see, and they'll fight like heck to keep it that way. These turrets are protected by a force field, so try using your RPGs. You might disable them for a few seconds at least. Thank you.
deploying forces to Object 9. Teammates revived.
Okay, hook up to these terminals. Let's find out what's going on. Great work. We got the data coming through now. I'll brief you the moment we break the encryption.